Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up two-step verification on PS4. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Two-step verification adds an extra layer of security to your PlayStation account. To set it up, from the dashboard of PS4, go to the control panel and swipe to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, select Account Management. Next, select Account Information. On the next page, select Security. In Security Settings, select Two-Step Verification from the bottom. You can choose between using SMS messages or an Authenticator app for your two-step verification. For this tutorial, I am using text message. Enter your mobile number and then select Next. You'll be sent a text message with a code. Enter the code on your PS4 to confirm the phone number. Once you do that, two-step verification will be set up for your PlayStation account on PS4. If someone logs into your account from an unrecognized device, it will send you a code via text message that will be needed to confirm logging in. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PlayStation tips and tricks.